chính thời sự mình logo kế ngành nhạc chính. Here's the brief introduction of surrounded by two major rivers, namely Khiamniungan and Lim. There are two villages on the mountains such as Sachin, Nokhu Son King, Nokhu Chin King, Nokhu King, Temple Chinkai, to name a few which falls under the jurisdictions of Khiamniungan. Of all the villages under Khiamniungan, Tang is the biggest and the oldest village. The topography is characterized mainly by the hilly ranges with high peaks, deep gorges and narrow valleys. While others look more out of Tang, which is where the origin places, the Tang ancestors staged boot. The people thus referred to Tang as those who remained at the place at Tang, both origin and thus called Tang. Fathers found a suitable place in a hill lot and settled at the present place. The village has unsparingly stood firm by its word in maintaining peace and led in perspective for change. And the second one here representing Bishu Students Unit. Here's the brief description about Bishu students, about Bishu. The word Bishu is composed of two words, Bu, which means broadly spacious and stable land, and Shu, which means dwelling location. Bishu is located at the degree of 36.0544 volts and 24.972 meters, and high above the sea level of 1664. The village is surrounded by Wuri and Kimchong in the east, Chichiki and Liu Shanglao in the west, and Shanglao in the north and Chichiki in the south. Representing Nokhu Students Union, Sonsa C. Khiamniungan and PP. Nokhu, which is also called Nokhu, meaning as swap here, is situated on a village falls under 57th Zone of New Area Constituency of Nokhu District, which 90 kilometers away from the district headquarters of Nokhu Town. The village is blessed with a bountiful flora and fauna. Some great taking places include Chichiki with its high cliff and glittering rocks, and also Khiamniungan, one of the highest gates in the district of Nokhu. According to the oral reports, Nokhu village was established around 1872 and is in the fourth generation. Maturity of the villages trace its origin from Bishu village and regards it as the ancestral homeland. The village is home to people of 445 families.
Representing Tuvalu, we have Mbongza and Nyamgoi. The word Tuvalu means the junction between the two villages. It is also considered as the place where they may take certain initiatives like peace meetings, local businesses, features such as accent or colors or return. Beats and all sort of barter system of their time.
Sutong and Liu representing Choglaban Students Union. And here again, representing Bato Mokeng Students Union. Chongpi and Nochu M. Khiamniungan is a beautiful village blessed with a plenty of natural resources, rich flora and fauna. It is one of the oldest village among the Khiamniungan Nagas. The word Khiamniungan has been derived from the Khiamniungan word. Ba means assemble of people. So means large number of people settled permanently. And Nok means village. And king means all. The main sources of livelihood are agriculture, forestry, and livestock. Langyu in the east and Tuahe in the northwest are the two major rivers of the village. The village is surrounded by Kenyu in the east, Tangkui in the south, southeast, and Bato in the north, Wapu in the south, Shomato and Songpu in the west. And it's brief about Bato Nokhu Students Union.
Representing Tang Nokhian, we have Hong Chu and Song Ro. Tang Nokhian, located at a distance of about 2 kilometers from Noglak headquarters, it is bounded by Wontoi in the east, Noglak in the west, Long Nok in the south and Dakmu in the north. The village was initially called as Kodong She Nyuk after a stream that runs in the middle of the village. The village is constituted by 8 clans and 11 morons, gloriously recognized as a village of headhunters in the past. The village that never tasted defeat or famine, one that was resilient and self-sufficient. The village is also placed with untapped potential tourist spots such as La Tempo, Lung Phu Khan, Lung San, Lung Pia Tong, and Nyo Mo Lu. Linyu is one among many Khiamniungan villages currently under Noglak District. The village is located on a hilltop around 15 kilometers south from Noglak. It is bounded by River Zungi at the east, Tsubau at the west, Longpua Mong Stream at the north, and Lakbo at the south. The nomenclature of the word Linyu is derived from the both Lay Warriors and New Great. Thus the name Linyu means Great Warriors.
Thank you.
Sanglao, we have Bumpy T. Khiamniungan and Jimmy Shuge. The name of the village Sanglao is derived from the word Sang and Lao. As for the practice of establishment of the new village, there was a process of negotiation with the neighboring village from whose cultivable areas and reserve forests the village was to be carved out. Thus, the first Sang was agreed by the neighboring villages. However, the village Sanglao couldn't be established right away following the first negotiation due to inter-village war. Thus, the word Lao implies. It was only at the same time that the village was established. At the present location and name of the village came to be known as Sanglao. It has been 4 generations since its existence till the present day. Representing Kingjong village, we have Lao Soi P and Yangboi P. Kingjong village is safe in the beautiful foothills of Mount Kalyo among the Indo-Myanmar border. The village is named after a split mountain which is at its settlement. The word Kingjong literally means split mountain. Wontoi village is a small village with a population of 2,541 located on the hills of Punyon Kai and is 38 kilometers away from Nokhu headquarters. It was established in the year 1928 and after 4 decades of settlements, the Wontoi Students' Union was formed in the year 1978. Though it is a small village, to this day the village is a great stands at 80 persons. It is a healthy and trendy hilly region, blessed with plenty of beautiful, which is located beneath Mount Bulio, where one could witness a beautiful sunset and also view beyond the country that is Myanmar. Representing Suwa village, we have Mbong Suwa and Yangkoi. The word Suwa means the junction between two villages. It is also considered as the place where they take up certain initiatives like meeting local business such as exchange of cows or mutants, pigs and all sort of barter system of their time. The village is located in the western part of Khiamniungan, sharing its boundary with Banso and Yokal village in the west, Nokhu and Banso. The view of the village and its beauty can also be seen from a distance surrounded by green environment and clouds. The village contains 5 sections of colonies such as Nokhagam, Khiamniungan, Toshagam, Weigam, and Nokhyogam. The first initiative for the establishment of Suwa village can be traced back to 1955 to 1975, when there was a crucial time going on between the Indian Army and Naga National Movement.
Representing Wolan Weekend Students Unit, New Bangsha, we have Khmer Wai Thai and Khan S Thai. Khiamniungan village is also also known as New Bangsha Village, is one of the remotest village of Malawi, which is the nearest in the splendid Batkai mountain range that runs through India and Myanmar, forming the international boundary between the two. New Bangsha Village is one of the prominent villages. The village lies in the north of Nokhu town, which is about 30 kilometers away from the district headquarters. Originally, the village was known as Wolam before the arrival of the British in the land of Khiamniungan.
We have Sing El and Chongjie Lam too. Khiamniu Village is a medium-sized village under Bansol administrative circle with geographical coordinates. Surrounded by mountains, streams, and rivers such as Langyu and Lomo. The word Khiamniu is derived from two Khiamniungan words, Khiam, which means mountain, and Niu, meaning great. Thus, the word Khiamniu is translated as the great mountain. It's not certain regarding the date, month, and as to which when the village was established, due to absence of written records. However, through oral sources, it is assumed that Khiamniu Village was established somewhere in the 1940s. Khiamniungan Naga Tribe under Nokhu District and is roughly figured as the center region of the Khiamniungan Tribe. The inhabitants of the village were predominantly a community of hunters and cultivators who before the advent of Christianity were significantly bound by the superstitions. Historic and memorable places like Chili Lunghai, Shanchai Lungyu, Haoyin Liu, Miashan Wanpai, etc. continues to amaze the villagers with their beautiful stories, reminding of their old yet golden days. The villagers today admit all the tales of the past, both modern world and with all known and unknown witnesses, continue the race toward peace and an ideal society.
Denotes rooted, like a tree firmly rooted. Our ancestors stayed rooted at the particular place, thus the village was named Nokhu. It raised on the Triton King and is located at the center of Nokhu District. It is the headquarters of the Nokhu Range, comprising of six villages, namely Nokhu, Choklangan, Anyangan, Langnuk, Kingbao, and Nokhu Nokhu. It is also known for the first set of Assam rifles in the Khiamniungan area, where the present Nokhu ESU headquarters still stands. After 2 days on the previous census, the village spans across the distant street of land occupied by roughly 400 families in a border with Shamato in the west, Yokao in the north, Tuwao and Lini in the east, and Chokoku village in the distant south. It is quite astounding that the torrential atmosphere is experienced in the village with the cozy summer and cold and chilly winter confronted with an annual torrential rainfall about 100.
Yeah.